The purpose of the stator is to generate AC voltage. Now we need at least 13 volts AC to make 13 volts DC. The stator is mounted under the flywheel, but we can test it without disassembly.
Set multimeter to volts AC. To measure stator output, place probes on the white stator leads. Polarity doesn't matter because we're measuring AC volts. I prefer to use probes with the connector unplugged, but you can also measure at the rectifier regulator terminals without disconnecting. 13 volts AC or more is normal, indicating the stator is functioning properly. This engine, running at 3600 RPM, is generating nearly 50 volts AC, which is also normal. If voltage is less than 13 volts AC, the stator has likely failed, but we should continue with stator resistance testing to confirm.